Meanwhile, the University of Illinois is already looking ahead at spring semester during the pandemic. The school wants to keep going with a blend of in-person and online classes, so the semester will start a week later on January 25th. There will be no spring break, but there will be 3 days without class throughout the semester. Students who want to go to class need to come back early so they can be tested on campus.